laying in bed. Since then, 5,700 have been ordered. That's in addition, though, to the 225,000 that have been sold over the course of the last year or so. It's what we love in a Skort, because we get the fun and flirty, we get the coverage, but you get that great liquid knit short underneath that gives you stretch and comfort with every step you take, every time you get in and out of the car, when you're heading up the bleachers at the ball game or getting on the airplane to go away on summer vacation. We have got beautiful designs to share with you. But I want you to look at the value, because usually $48.50 is what you'll see at the QVC price. This is less than 30. $27.24, that saves you $21 and change, and we have it for you on three easy payments. So which print talks to you? This is the day to get it home. The item number, by the way, is A305133. So up first, we have it in the blue geo. And I just want to show you underneath as we go quickly. That's going to have a really great, almost like that cobalt blue short underneath. So they really, really do blend nicely into each other. If you're loving florals, here's what we're calling the sapphire floral. Deep, deep navy with pops of pinks and purples. And I love the gold that we see in there on the leaves as well. Dottie Graver, we have a little story we'll share with you later on, but we do have it for you in that great black and white dot. I see this with like a little red tank top and a great pair of wedges, right? That's the other thing. You can wear this with about just about any shoe in your closet. If you're loving floral, we also have it for you in what we're calling the black multi-floral. So you do get some pops of cobalts and pinks and reds and yellows. This, I do believe, is our most limited, and this is the one that we're calling Sapphire Palm. This is a print I feel like we're seeing everywhere in every way, shape, and form this summer. What a great on-trend way to pick up a classic piece, too. And then this is the one that I went with today, because if I see black and white, it calls my name loudly, and this is what we're calling the black and white floral. Extra, extra small through 3X. Go with your true QVC size, and if you're new to us, or just kind of need a refresher on sizing, go to QVC.com, and in the item number, you will also find our QVC size chart. But I'm going to stop talking for a minute. Susan Graver's here.
Hi,
baby. Woo! Look how cute you are.
Hi.
Hello, sweetheart.
Wow, how are you?
You look adorable, you big deal, you.
Well, it is a big deal. It's $27. That's insane.
It's insane to me.
How did this get to be $27?
I don't ask. I just share. I just let you know it is. So here's what I want to say, first of all.
Yes.
You and I have the same skirt on.
Yes.
There is an upsell tank available.
Which
so if you wanted the matching tank, we have those as well. You'll see Katya's rocking the matching tank. You're rocking the matching tank.
I made a little knot in it. So again, it just gave it like this cute little look. But look how cute. I mean, it's like the most incredible tank.
It's cute.
And again, it doesn't wrinkle. It really, again, fits the line to my body.
Well,
like,
and that, my friend,
else.
That's what liquid knit's all about.
Yes.
And that's what this whole skirt is inside and out.
And we love that the short is attached and it's really super comfortable short because it's done in liquid knit. I love that the skort is also like skirty and flirty because it has these panels that are put into it. So the panels kind of like fit and flare out. So I can wear this again. I'm wearing like little espadrilles because I'm super comfortable.
Yes,
it's a 2-hour show,
adorable.
So I want to be super comfortable. But this is how I live my life. These are the pieces that women adore. You literally roll out of bed in the morning. It'll be the first thing you want to put on. It's super comfortable. And I love the modesty of having the shorts. So not only for activewear, but when I'm in New York City and I'm, you know, going up the escalator from the train.
Oh, and the breeze blows from underneath. It's like, whoo.
And people are right behind me. So if I'm wearing a skirt, you know, I want that modesty coverage. Or if I go to my girlfriend Sandy has a party once a year. She has a pool party. She has a beautiful pool in her backyard. And I don't like hanging out my bathing suit anymore. So I put this on, sit by the pool, you know, put my legs in the pool. I can get soaking wet and it dries, you know, quickly.
Well, and that's the beauty of liquid knit is you are doing, because you have the skirt and then you have the short underneath, but it's liquid knit. So it's light and it's airy and it's not weighing you down. Let me go through colors and then we'll go see it on the girls.
How cute is it? Look how, again, fits. I feel like very active. It makes you
feel
light on your feet.
But I feel like an elegant sport, if that makes sense. And I'm not sporty at all, really. Here's the blue geo, which
you know, I
played
golf the other day.
Did you?
And this is a big trend. I'm seeing like a lot of skorts, you know, in the pro shop. Like these are the look that everyone's wearing. Nobody's wearing shorts anymore.
Well, and
this
these
is
are
the look.
$9.08 a month on Easy
that's
Pay.
That's insane.
Which
no, that's
I like
crazy.
As well. The sapphire floral, so pretty.
We love that. And we did a navy blue sapphire, you know, again, short underneath. So it's all dyed to match. So we didn't just do like a nude color or a black or a white. It's all beautifully done. Look at the colors in here. This is one of my favorite prints.
So pretty.
It's so gorgeous. A little bit dressier in this coloration.
Black
but
and white
dot. You know,
now,
Dottie
why Graver. Dottie Graver?
Well, when I first started my collection, I actually, Bloomingdale's, put my my dotted skort, as a matter of fact, in their catalog, and it became the number one item in their catalog.
Nice.
And then every major department store, Nordstrom's, Macy's, every major department store started calling me and saying, Susan, how fast can you deliver dots? Dots became like the biggest trend. But dots are always in style. And this dot, as you can see, it's a little bit more like whimsical. Mm-hmm. It's not like so serious. It's a little bit more organic because it just kind of has a confetti feel. Courtney wore this last night.
Adorable.
Oh, she
I know.
Looks so good
well,
in it.
Polka dots to me also, like, they bring out our inner child,
yeah.
right? All of a sudden, we're all 5 years old again, skipping
yeah,
down
and,
the sidewalk playing
and
hopscotch.
And if you're not like a print person, a dot is like totally, again, very subtle. Mm-hmm. And, you know, it camouflages. If you don't like your hips or your thighs, this will totally
totes right
camouflage.
Over. $9 and change a month
crazy
on Easy
good.
This is what we're calling the multi-black floral.
This is the multi-color. It has every color in the rainbow, and it does have that coral, which is the color du jour. It's the color of the, you know, Canto named it the color of the year. So I love that it has a lot of the coral feel, so a little bit more modern. That chartreuse color is beautiful. The yellows, those little daisies. This is a little bit more feminine and flirty. It does have the black little, you know, again, short underneath, but it's a lightweight short. It's all liquid fiber, mm-hmm. so it drapes with the body. We named this fabric liquid knit because it's fluid, like liquid. It's not heavy. It drapes with the body. It doesn't stick. It doesn't cling. It's everything we love.
If you'd like the black multifloral, we are down to five sizes, medium through 3X. And I want to give a big shout out. I'm sorry. Now it's large through 3X.
It's so pretty.
Want to give a shout out because these aren't being reordered.
This
so
is it.
If you see your size, do not wait. It's a 305133. And I think we already have another update for you on the sapphire palm too.
Gorgeous.
Two sizes left.
Wow. This
extra
is so
large
pretty.
And 1X, and that's it.
But
when this is gone,
pretty.
It's gone.
This
it is
turquoise
pretty.
In here, it looks like it's been airbrushed. It's not just like a flat color. It has depth to it. And there you see the panels. I was talking about panels. There's actually 8 gores. Gores are panels that are a little bit more narrow on the top and then flare out. So it fits and flares. And so literally, cool. You will live in this. You will wear it dressy. You'll wear it casually. You'll throw it on with flip-flops. You'll pull it, you know, over, you know, again,
over your bathing
anything.
Suit.
Yeah, for sure.
And then Susan and
this
I are
the number one
in our black and white floral.
We both
here.
Chose the same one because again, this is the easiest one to wear.
It is.
I love this one.
Let's
it's
take a walk. We'll
really
go see the
popular.
Girls. Go with your true QVC size, extra extra small through 3X. I'm 5'3". I've got it on in the extra extra small, and it fits.
It
perfectly.
Fits quite amazing. So
when
you look, again, the way that it fits, and I love that the girls are all wearing it so differently, it fits, again, the lines of the body, and we did a flat waistband, even though it's an elastic waist, so it's super, super ridiculously comfortable. You just pull it over your hip, sits at your natural waist. It's going to be the most comfortable piece that you own. That's why you're going to want to wear it all the time. Look at it again, fit and flare. This particular print, I think, is the dressier one. I mean, this is the one that we were talking about last night that you can almost wear to like a summertime wedding with, mm-hmm. again, when you wear the top to go with it, it looks like a dress. When I was just getting mic'd, they thought I was wearing a dress. The girl that was mic'ing me up, she was like, you know, where do I put your microphone? I was like, yeah, this is a top. But she said, oh, I thought it was a dress.
It's easy.
It's like, again, doing the two pieces together gives you that, elongates the body, gives you a long, lean line. The skirt, again, I love that it fits and flares because, again, I like that it covers my knee a little bit, not too much. I urge you to try this. There's a reason that, you know, it's the number one that we do. Liquid knit is the number one fabric here at QVC because women just adore it that much. The best part is we're throwing it in the washing machine and dryer. You can go on vacation.
It couldn't be easier. Sam,
so
by the way,
easy.
5'2 in the extra small. Jackie is 5'9
cute,
in the large.
Jackie.
And notice it works on 5'2. It works on 5'3. It works on 5'9. Susan,
everybody.
How tall are you?
I'm 5'4.
Susan's 5'4. And notice that the shorts, they're not clinging to
no,
the body.
They don't cling at all.
They They just kind of grace right along the leg.
They're not like
and
sticky.
It's easy. And that's why we love liquid knit, right?
Yeah.
Because it is stretchy.
It's like
cool
liquid.
To the touch. It just floats over the body and it comes right in, like right about the belly button. But with that elastic waist, you can play with it a little
you
bit.
You can totally like adjust it if you want the skort to be a little lower. Mm-hmm. You can adjust it because it's an elastic waist. So I kind of made it a little bit lower just now just mm-hmm. to show you. And it still looks appropriate. You can make it shorter. You can make it longer because the elastic is super, super ridiculously soft. So you could adjust it to any part on your body. Yeah. And we just love the prints that we chose. I love this blue medallion. I wore this last night at 9 p.m. It's beautiful. It's cute. It's feminine. It's flirty. It's pretty. It, you know, again, you could play tennis in it. You could wear it to the pool. You could wear this to the barbecue.
And it's $27 and change.
It's $27.
And that's the beauty of it. Like, think of all the things that Susan just mentioned, right? You've already, like, it's already paid for itself with all those wearings pretty quickly. And then Katya, I love this look in the polka dots.
I love that she's wearing it head to toe. Now, she looks like she's wearing a dress. I mean, it looks so appropriate that she can go to a party and she can get down on the ground. I was talking last night. She can, like, you know, go under the limbo stick and go all the way down and not worry that anyone's
so and you know she's doing it and she's going to be giving big shouts of fun while she's doing it.
Yeah.
Katya's 5'10 and the extra extra small. So Katya and I are wearing the same size.
That's so cute.
I'm 5'3. Katya is 5'10.
Okay.
That's what Susan does. And this is what more than 30 years in the industry gives us is your expertise and your knowledge of how to create a piece that works on every single body. Every size is going to be the same, whether it's extra, extra small, whether it's 3X. All of these prints, you design the prints, yes, Susan?
Yes. All of the prints are designed, again, by me. We have a staff of most incredible designers that are working with me. And so we take my inspiration and we take, you know, pieces that, you know, I've been designing for years. And there's so many different ways to wear this. I love that it looks great. Again, head to toe, perfect. That stretch twill jacket we'll show you is the most amazing jacket to work back to this. I love that you see how many different ways we can wear it. And you'll will honest and truly say, why didn't I get a few of these when you get it home? Because it's going to go quickly, and then it's a
big it's
deal.
Not coming
this is
back.
A really big deal.
And what I like about this, you know, Mary Beth Rowe and I were talking about this in the host lounge earlier this morning when I came in, and because she saw me carrying this to wear today for the show. Mary Beth was saying that she owns several of your skorts.
I know she does.
And she said she loves it because we both were like, we don't wear shorts anymore. I haven't worn shorts since 2001, and that's not going to change.
Yeah.
I just don't love the way my legs look in them. I wear skirts all the time. So all of a sudden, a skort makes sense because it's two layers, but they're lightweight. It's airy. It still flows over the body like a skirt does. But when I'm sitting in the grass at the summer concert, when I am going to be going and getting on the rides with my niece and my nephews at the boardwalk, when I'm just going to the grocery store, when I'm walking Norman and I have to bend over, all of a sudden, I can go like this.
Yeah.
And in a regular skirt, that's probably not a good idea. But in a skort, all of a sudden, it works, and it's $9 and change on Easy Pay.
I can't believe it's $9 to try it.
I don't ask how we do it.
Thank you, QVC. I don't know how we did that. I mean, that is amazing. Again, the liquid knit fabric, we developed it for QVC many years ago, became the number one fabric here at the Q because women loved it that much. They searched QVC.com looking for more liquid knit, and women have changed their entire wardrobe into liquid knit because it's that easy, that comfortable.
And you throw it in the washer and the dryer. By the way, the length on the skirts will range from about 18 and a half to 20 and a half, and then the inseam in the short is about 5 inches to about 5.5 inches. Here's our blue geo. That's what Jackie's wearing.
But look.
Samantha's in that wonderful sapphire floral.
This is the one that I
really
do like that. If we got the top to go with it. I mean, that looks like a dress, but this to me could be a little bit dressier. There's something about this print that's so pretty.
Think about those daytime weddings. Think about the graduation parties.
Yeah.
Think about, you know, maybe you've got the reunion. What are you going to wear? This polka dot, by the way, the black and white
everything.
Polka dot. Katya doing it with the tank, I think is phenomenal.
So phenomenal. And put it with a red top, a yellow
top,
a turquoise top. You know, wear it with other pieces. It's just perfect.
Here we have it for you in the black multi-floral.
Every color. If you're not sure which color to get, do this because it goes with everything.
Pretty much any top that you've got.
Any top.
This is our most limited, the sapphire palm.
Oh, it's so good.
Please do not wait on that one.
And that has a navy blue, the sapphire blue, you know, short to go with.
If you want the 1X, we have one dozen left in that sapphire.
Oh, no.
And then Susan and I are
number
doing
one.
It in the black and the white floral.
If you're undecided, I would say go for the black and white floral. It's the number one of all the pieces. It's the one the buyer brought the most in. Mm-hmm. It's like, you know, because it's like that That's
it's so classic and it's easy.
Classic.
Here's what I did. I was in the host lounge and couldn't decide what shoes to wear today, so I decided I'm going to bring them all out.
Because I
love that.
Because
that's one of the things that I love about this skirt, is that you can do it. You've got little slides on, little espadrilles. You can do it with, I love this, with like a little sneaker. I don't really own a lot of sneakers. So I did it here in my high heel. Ooh. In this is my dressier look, right? And then maybe I want to slip into some wedges.
That looks good
and
too.
That works as
it
well.
Works.
So
perfect.
Just a little more casual.
And I like that it's a nude kind of a look too.
Exactly.
You can do black, nude, white,
makes the leg
red.
Look longer.
I've worn